So in this video, we're going to talk about using iodine, topical iodine, for skin tags. Now, you can also use this for warts as well. Now, there's some real interesting data, which I'll put the links down below, that shows that using topical iodine can inactivate the papillomavirus, which is behind warts and skin tags. Now, as far as the relationship between this virus causing skin tags, they don't know this for a fact, but I think that this virus is behind skin tags simply because skin tags respond to iodine, topical iodine. Now, the type of iodine I would recommend for this is povidone iodine. It's an over-the-counter iodine. You can get it anywhere, and you just put a little drop on the skin tag and do that for several days in a row. You can put a little bandaid over it and watch what happens. Now, you can also do the same thing with a wart. Human papillomaviruses are the most common sexually transmitted infection. This virus is also behind cervical cancer. Now, because of the fact that iodine is antibacterial, antiviral, anti-yeast, antifungal, anti-mold, it would make sense to me that if you had enough iodine in your diet, that it could potentially help you reduce the risk for some of these problems. Because what you have to realize is that a lot of these viruses can go in and out of remission. They can stay dormant if there's enough protection. And trace minerals like iodine is one way to keep these viruses in the dormant remission stage. And there's quite a few other trace minerals that also will help put viruses back in remission. And zinc is also at the top of the list. Now, as far as warts and skin tags, I think it's a no-brainer to use a topical iodine. All right, try it out and comment down below.
Before you go, if you have a question about a product or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the U.S. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call, but I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.